I now take the pride to call upon Dr. Sujatha Vellanki, our clinical head at Oasis Vijayawada branch, to present the annual report, our progress in the last calendar year. Dr. Sujatha is a renowned specialist in the field of gynecology and reproductive medicine with more than 20 years of extensive experience. After completing her MS, she was trained for a brief period in London and Scotland. She also holds a fellowship in minimal access surgery, and she is highly experienced in advanced fertility sparing laparoscopy and hysteroscopic surgeries. Dr. Sujatha shares the Oasis vision to offer ethical evidence-based fertility treatments and is fully committed to bring in her expertise and world-class advanced fertility treatments that Oasis offers to the city of Vijayawada and neighborhood. Madam, please come up and help us with the annual report.
Thank you, Dr. Krishna, for the note. At the outset, I would like to thank the Vijayawada Obstetrics and Gynecology Society for giving me this opportunity to present this CME event today. Thank you so much. This journey at Oasis, I'm very happy that we have completed up to 1 year now, and just want to give a brief introduction about the center. Oasis Center for Reproductive Medicine, over a span of 8 years, and we have 7 centers all over the country, and we are the trusted experts in fertility treatment. We offer all the treatments, advanced treatments, investigations, consultations for both the male and female available at one room. We are located at Hyderabad, Vijayawada, Warangal and Chennai. This is my team, Oasis. This is the team which we are working at Vijayawada. We have a full-time embryologist who is catering to the needs of my embryology work. So it's like a 24/7, 365 days, and there is no cycles, pooling up of cycles. It's at the convenience of the patients, and when they have their cycles, that we offer them the fertility treatments. So there's no compromise in the success rates because we tend to change their cycles. We have a service portfolio where we offer a wide variety of female and male fertility treatments and gynecological treatments. A state-of-art lab, which is a class 10,000 environment designed to increase the implantation rates. There is a centralized air handling unit with HEPA filters, so which improves the air quality and hence prevents toxicity to the embryos. All our consumables, including the needles, petri dishes, media, all used for embryo culture are tested for toxicity. And our microscopes are all attached with cameras, and we are very transparent when we are doing our services or practice. That witnessing system exists where two people witness whatever embryos or gamete handling is done, and then we ensure that there is zero mix-up of samples or zero error system. We also show the embryos to the patients before transfer, and the labeling of the dishes is done in front of them before we start any procedures. Our labs are one of the very few labs which have a total quality management in place. So this is the reason for our results and success rates in therapies. Worldwide, we are on par with the statistics when we look at the success rates of the fresh IVFs, frozen transfers or donor treatment. We have a success rate of about 58% with fresh transfers, 66% with frozen embryo transfers and 70% with donor embryo treatments. We also offer advanced fertility treatments, pre-genetic screening and pre-genetic diagnosis. All this is available at Vijayawada. We are the first center in South India and Andhra Pradesh to have a pre-genetic screening of embryos and having a successful pregnancy following next generation sequencing. And this is one of the most recent development and is a hope for couples who are having multiple failed IVF cycles, who are elderly, more than 35 years of age and who have recurrent pregnancy losses. In vitro maturation, Dr. Durga, who is the medical director and co-founder of Oasis, is one and only fertility specialist from India to have a publication on in vitro maturation. And this is the only center in South India where we are able to offer in vitro maturation as a modality of advanced fertility treatments. in couple who are having polycystic ovarian disease or where we want to have fertility preservation and we cannot trigger the ovulation. And this is also widely practiced even at the Vijayawada Center. Cryopreservation of gametes and embryos through vitrification is also an advanced technique which is available at Vijayawada as well. And this is a method which is a hope for couple who have wants to preserve their gametes for future fertility potential. I'm very happy to share with you at this meet that we had a successful pregnancy following a oocyte vitrification at Vijayawada, and she delivered a couple of days back at one of the reputed hospitals at Vijayawada itself. We usually refer the patients back to the practicing gynecologist because they are comfortable with their own family doctors. We also have advanced andrology clinics, state-of-art andrology lab with a designated andrologist who is taking care of the semen processing and sampling. We offer advanced sperm function tests, surgical retrieval of the sperms, and we are the first in AP and Telangana to have micro-TC procedures for azoospermia and patients. A brief mention about our social responsibility. Though as we cater to the patients and we are all compassionate with them, we have this Amulya, which is a corporate social responsibility initiative through which we offer underprivileged couple who are both physically and socially have infertility and whom they need a support. And as we all are aware that financial constraint is there when they come for fertility treatments. So under this umbrella of Amulya, we offer 15 free cycles every year for patients who are in need of these fertility treatments and cannot afford these treatments. So this is done free of cost, completely free, no charge to the patient. So we do about 15 cycles per year. We also have a financial aid scheme, which is an easy monthly installment scheme through which the patients can pay at their ease. And these are all our initiatives to bring down the cost for the couples and see that fertility treatments are within the reach of these people who are suffering with infertility. Academics is one of the greatest priority at Oasis, and I'm very proud to be with Oasis, and one of the reasons why I'm very happy to be coordinating and being a part of Oasis is academics. We do organize regular monthly CMEs and IUI workshops to train the doctors and create awareness among the doctors regarding the fertility treatments. This is one such initiative where I wanted to bring the whole platform of gynecologists and let them have a know the awareness and advancements in fertility treatments. It's not just for us to practice infertility, but also I'll be very happy that you would be practicing fertility and looking at the fertility patients, because there's a lot of need for infertility in this area. And I'm very surprised after I've started this center at Vijayawada that I am very surprised to see the incidence of infertility. I never knew that this was so prevalent in Vijayawada also. So the other academics what we have are we have an IMA recognized fellowship, which is a 1-year program for practicing gynecologists who cannot take time off their practice. So they have a weekly sessions on site at the center, and this is a 1-year program offered by the IMA. I'm very happy to share with you that we have got the recognition for fellowship in National Board in Reproductive Medicine by the DNB National Board Delhi. We have 2 seats for Oasis Center for Reproductive Medicine from this year, and there are only a total of 39 seats in obstetrics and gynecology, including reproductive medicine and high-risk pregnancy, and 15 in reproductive medicine. We are the only center in AP and Telangana to have this fellowship program in reproductive medicine. These are the various training workshops which we have conducted at Oasis Vijayawada and Hyderabad various centers. We also go to the medical colleges to train the postgraduates in these workshops. We are also having advanced training for fertility specialists in advancements. We also train the embryologists in advanced fertility treatments and the embryology component. In the future, we would like to have a postgraduate diploma in embryology as well under the guidance of Dr. Krishna, and have a tie-up with Manipal University for internship in infertility. And we also are looking at having in-house certificate programs for andrology, embryology, and a fellowships in reproductive medicine. Thank you very much for coming down for this workshop and the CME, and I hope you would be having a very good academic feast today.